Retrobert here, aka Ildamas, creator of Hypnomorphic.blogspot.com, and this is part 8 of our Let's Play Torchlight 2 HD series.
Yeah.
comparison, right? But if I go back here, it's still there. Right.
I can't do that here.
Ah, nice. Nice dodge, Runic. Okay, shields. Oh, cool. Side quest. That's some serious spellcasting right there. Whoa, 62 health. Poison ring. Okay, it's time to head back to town.
May I assist you?
To sell all these. Got no vacant slots. Ah, here. Okay, so I've gotten this from playing my Ember Mage. So I'm gonna equip this one. So we are level 15, right? Yep. So we can equip this one. This 8 strength. This is too far away. It's level 21. This one, this here is just eating up inventory space. Level 16, level 16. Oh, we've already got two pairs of boots. 8 strength, 2 focus. 8 strength, 2 focus. 6 strength. Ask her by yourself. This.
May I assist you?
I ice, we've got 41 elemental armor against ice, so it's not really that important right now, so we'll equip this to our cannon. First torchlight didn't have any.
Fortune favors you.
Plus 33 health, nice.
Fortune smiles on you.
Wait, why are we doing this? We'll shop first.
Greetings.
We've got a really awesome cannon. We don't need to shop for another one. How many open hoof items have we got? Well's arsenal. It's only one. But we've got two masterpieces. Searching for a third piece, hoping against a tool. And no dice. Interested in shields. I'm not building this up to be a shield carrying champ. Whoa, 6, that's 20 total. Dang. But nah, the 8 vitality is such a waste too. You know, if we replace the equipments with this one, we're going to lose 8 vitality. That's a 1.5 levels worth of attribute points. So we're not buying anything. So going back, enchanting this one. I hope there's no chance to disenchant items. Yeah, I think so. I read in a preview that this time around there's no...
You are fortunate.
Chance that enchanting would disenchant your... would clear your items of any enchantment.
Fortune smiles upon you. Fortune smiles on you. Fortune smiles upon you. Fortune smiles on you.
So unlike the first torchlight, the bonus enchantments here aren't so potent.
Fortune smiles upon you.
So we run out of cash. We can't afford enchanting anymore.
I am at your service.
The vampiric color is still useful. I'll buy this one.
I can't afford that.
Oh, sorry. Okay, going back. In here, so I unload for you with the loading screen. Okay, so we're back. So we've got only 4 active skills, right? Yep.
Hello there.
Activating Ether Bond. So this is a cavern that's supposed to be for level 16 characters. I'm only level 15, so let's see how we will fare. Whoa!
You have perished.
My first death. Bats are deadly.
Good.
Yeah. putting 1 point in Emberhammer. The long climb to tier 1. And let's put 2 vitality plus 3 strength. The sun is very useful. So, oh, we can equip this already. Plus 7, 8 strength, 2 focus. Okay, sure. Seismic slam, so in the hopes of stunning them so I could rock my pretty ground. Concerned that one of my friends told me that New Game Plus mobs aren't as susceptible to stuns as vanilla mobs. So I told him that wait, so that the crit any player who's build is concentrating on building up a Stungeoneer. That would make for a very bad design decision. Because action RPGs are supposed to give players the freedom to use what build they want to make. Mobs and then look at this chart, as we've already hit our 20-minute mark. So I'm going to see you guys in part 9. So this is part 8, where you see me die for the first time in this playthrough. Stupid bats.
Your pet has fled. Wounded.
For the win. How am I going to reach that? Okay, so we'll cut it short here. So this has been Red Ruburn, aka Odamus, creator of Impacord@blogspot.com, and you've just seen part 8 of our Let's Play Torchlight 2. You've seen me die for the first time in this playthrough. Please like and subscribe for the death. Okay guys, see you around, happy gaming.